try to give all this money to Mr. Sean since, yeah, his shop got robbed.
Second grader Jordan Byrne knows what's in her piggy bank won't replace what was stolen overnight at the farm store in Santa Monica. She has to push by the door, or even walk through it in this case, to make her special delivery.
Oh, for him, that's so nice. You are so beautiful.
Joining her, another student who heard about it, Abby Feldman.
What do you have there?
Piggy.
And she wanted to make sure the money made it to the right place.
Daddy.
It's our neighborhood.
Don't drop her.
I won't. Well, it feels really good, and it shows that she wants to help others. Yes, I think that'll help out.
Yeah.
And also, it's just something to do to help and for our community, and I'm very proud of her.
It says, "Hey, Mr. Sean,
you better get going.
I can't believe that happened. We still love you."